Wealth, career, and love, how to be successful in all areas of life using the science of feng shui. That and more, Kababayan LA starts right now. Coming to a close, welcoming the new year 2012, and a lot of people talk about new life, bagong buhay, pagbagong taon. But you know what? We don't just aspire for a new life. We want a more prosperous life. Admit it. We want a more passionate love life. We want a more fulfilling career. And today on the show, we are hopefully going to get tips on how to achieve that by welcoming more positive energy into our homes using the science of feng shui. We've done this before, and we're just going to be refreshing you guys with tips on what to do with your homes in terms of decorating and putting things at the right places. But then at the same time, you know, we also attract positivity when we give and when we help other people. And that is what a lot of our Kababayans need in the Philippines. Marami po sa mga balita ngayon, yung tinatawag nilang deadliest storm of 2011, and that was Sendong na humagupit po sa Pilipinas. Tinamaan ang mga affected areas sa Cagayan de Oro and Iligan City. Unfortunately, more than 1,000 bodies have been found dead, and that figure is still rising. Let's watch these moving pictures. Ika-dalawampung araw ng buwan ng Disyembre, limang araw bago po magpasko. Ganito pa rin ang kalalagayan ng ating mga kababayan sa Cagayan de Oro at sa Iligan City. I know a lot of you are planning a Noche Buena feast, so why not, you know, instead of serving five dishes, just serve three and help. Please help in whatever way you can. Gawad Kalinga is accepting donations. So that's the information on the screen para po dun sa mga gustong magpadala ng pera. Yan po ang mga bank accounts na maaari kayong magdeposito ng inyong mga donasyon. Any little amount will help. Dahil yan pong mga kakaunti nating makakayanan, pag pinagsama-sama, malaki na po yan. Marami po ang nangangailangan sa Pilipinas ngayon. Now, if you can't send monetary donations or you don't want to send monetary donations, you may also give in kind by all means. Yan po ang mga kailangan nila. 3 kilos of rice, 4 cans of sardines, 5 noodles, coffee at sugar. Malami po ang nawala ng bahay. Nagsisiksikan po sila sa mga evacuation centers. Malamig, paggabi, kailangan ng kumot, kailangan po ng kape. And please, please, just give in whatever way you can. There's Gawad Kalinga USA as well, so you don't have to look far. You don't even have to send all the way to the Philippines. Meron pong Gawad Kalinga Operation, tinatawag nilang Walang Iwanan. That is yung kanilang relief efforts for Typhoon Sendong. Log on to their website, Gawad Kalinga, so you may also send money or send your donations there. Meron pong mga ikiklik lang na pages, and that's where you're able to, you know, key in your credit card number or bank account number para po makapag-donate ng kahit anumang madodonate nyo sa mga kababayan po natin sa Pilipinas. So we'll be back for more. Like I said, remember, you know, it's Christmas. Tayo po dito komportable sa ating pamumuhay. We have our families with us, members of the family with us, we have friends with us. Pero po yun pong mga kababayan natin sa Cagayan de Oro at sa Iligan City, marami po sa kanila namatayan. Just imagine, you know, more than 1,000 bodies found, and that number is still rising. Please help in whatever way you can.